morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time it is, wherever this course is, the creepy looking Corbis. But you know me, it's Corey, along with
Sergeant Grumbles, and I'll be loaded in shortly.
And we are in the character selection screen of Atlas. I've been waiting so long. Okay, so height. Well, we all... Oh, wait. Can I load? Can I load Tiny Corey? Can I load Tiny Corey? No. No, I cannot. I have to remake Tiny Corey. Holy crap. Preview age. Oh, so you can get old in this? Because that says pre... It's... Okay, so on the character select screen, it says preview age. Does that mean you can actually get older in the game and grow gray beard and stuff? I don't want that. Yeah. Big old fat baby. Very tiny, but super fat. Muscle tone. Yeah, I want some serious muscle tone on my tiny man. Hair length preview. Shrink it to nothing. Eyebrow style's fine. Forehead's fine. Brow bow. Ears. That. Don't forget to let us know if you want to see us do this, because we're not buying the game if you guys don't want to see it.
I'm not going to spend the money.
So you need to tell us if you want to see it. Mouth is fine. Eyes are fine. Nose is fine. Head shape is fine. Head size is fine. Pathfinder, given name. Corey.
I think I'm on a black screen because you're in character.
Family name.
Nope, now it says loading.
Wyosti. Hey, see if you can add Wyosti as your last name. Draw tattoo? What does it mean? Oh, you can draw tattoos on your body.
Well, there we go.
We ain't got time for that. Here, I'll let everybody see what it looks like, though. That's what it looks like, people. You got different colors. You got the paintbrush. You got your body. So, yeah, that's kind of cool.
I'm a mountain.
Great pathfinder. Oh, you're not a survivor this time. You're a pathfinder. Uh-huh. And we're doing this on a private server. It's just a small little I'm hosting it type thing.
Hang on, I got to fix that. This fool can't have green eyes.
I think they all start with green eyes as a basic for some weird, I don't know, reason. It's kind of odd. All right, we're in the game. And my stuff didn't invert. Hang on a second. I try to invert my... I'm one of those people, I have to have my thing inverted. There we go. Save. All right, what is he saying? First gather resources like fiber, bushes, thatch, and wood from trees and stone. Well, you get the idea. Just pick them off the ground with Y or strike a tree with that. Once you reach level 2, you'll just be a few minutes to get your skill called the basics. Then craft and pick a hatchet. The inventory screen has your skill crafting choices. Access your inventory with the B button. Yay, Tiny Corey's back in a new game. If I hold select, if you hold select, you get all the neato stuff that you get before. Hey, I can call all my tames to me real quick. Yeah, what tames? Hey, you showed up right behind me. Okay, so the controls are basically the same when you hold down B and all that. That's good to know. I'm ignoring this pirate guy that keeps talking. I want him to shut up.
Well, he probably wants you to get your thing set up so you can start building a boat.
Yeah, probably, but I don't want to hear him. Skills. The basics of survivalism. The basic elements for survival, which is water keeper, basic water swimming speed bonus, and unlocks construction and mechanicalism. Or mercantilism. Okay, so... rudder, map, compass, map shows where you are and all that. Yeah.
I'm still loading.
You won't go nowhere without wind in your sails too. Oh yeah, I saw Slip doing that one. Where he put the sails against the wind and he's like, oh, okay, so I actually have to steer. Okay, so...
there I am.
How do I craft? Crafting. Skills. Maybe I should have listened. See, kids, this is why you listen. Or you end up like Corey. And you don't know what you're doing because you're a dummy and didn't pay attention.
Holy crap, you're small. You look like a child.
I know, right? Grandma, I need a hug. Hug me.
You look like a child.
I think that's the point. Hey, I have zero ping on this server. This is an awesome server. There's no ping.
And it's your game.
What is this? Wyosity Family Compass. Handed down through many generations of your path. Oh, you have to put that in your quick slot, I bet. Okay, so I'm going to put that right there.
I just punched a tree down and knocked down one of your trees.
You can't put the compass in there. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, so let's see. So that's true north. That way. True north is that way. Skip, skip. All right, so can I? Oh, okay. So tap the select button. It pulls up a compass and a map. That's cool. Okay, so how do we craft? Skills. Oh, I'm not level one yet. That's why. Where am I at in level? Where is that at? I am 20 years old. I am at 6 of 6. Oh, okay, there it goes. More health. I don't know. Tools of the trade. Is that what I need?
I got my last name to be Wyosti.
Cool. Okay, so I got both of them, the basics and tools of the trade. And I have 6 points left. Let's see, what is this?
I still
this?
Need to level up.
Archery and throwing weapons, hand-to-hand combat. Bam, bam.
I love that my punch speed is insanely slow.
Okay, so do I have any crafting stuff yet that I can do? Yes, I do. Okay, so there. Okay, so the top part of the inventory is the inventory. The second part is
crafting
stuff. Yeah. So I'm gonna craft.
Oh,
that.
You can punch left and right, left trigger, right trigger.
Yep. So I'm gonna craft that, and then I need.
I knocked down a tree a lot faster. That's for sure.
Okay, so unlike the rest, everything in this needs hide.
Now I'm not hot.
And right. Jumped into the ocean. And left. And right. You can do it, Rocco. Yes, I went for the cheap Rocky thing. And craft that. And put that on.
I don't think that leveled up yet. There it is.
Take that.
There's my level up.
Put it there. Right. Where's the rock? Oh. So it's got the speed boot. It's got the sprint, just like Ark.
So I leveled up. How do I get my skill? I have 0 points available.
It has to blink. It takes a minute for it to blink. It took a minute for it to blink for me, too.
I'm hot. I need to go back, get back in the ocean.
Craft that. Well, we're not far from it. Craft a craftable spear.
Nice little spear. There we go.
What is this? A weapon. It is a torch. I'm going to craft a torch. And then is there a button for craft all? Yes. Why? Just like an arc. Okay.
Access inventory. So
take the
to
spear.
Apply.
Put it there. Take the hatchet, put it there, take the torch, put the torch there. Yay, I have a torch. Dun, 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 that's doing, ooh, dude, where you at?
Oh,
Look at this torch. This looks awesome. I mean, it's huge on
one stat point. There it is.
It's huge on me, but that's an awesome torch. Wait, is the how big is the spear to me? Oh, good lord. The spear is larger than my body, dude. That's hilarious. Wait, what's this fancy rock?
There we go.
What's this fancy rock? Oh, it's just a rock. It just looks different because it's in the ocean. Hey, there's already a city to live in, too. Yay! Hello? Hello? Hey, mister. There's a cosmetics vendor here. What do you have to sell, sir? Do you have anything? Army of the Damned armor. Oh, you need gold coins. I don't know. How do you get gold coins? Cyclops heavy. Oh, he's got super cosmetic armor skins. That's cool. Water. There's a big sign over here with an arrow that says water that away. But what about the water right there? Look, right here.
I figured out what I had to do. Look. I had to put my stat point in, and then I got skill points.
There's a giant sign that says water that way, but the water.
All right, I'm going to the water.
But the water's closer the other way. Come back. Wait. No, don't do it. Don't do it.
This way.
Oh, look out.
Oh,
boar.
God, that's a really big warthog. I don't know if
I got it.
Be
I got it.
Next to him yet.
I'll be your hero.
Oh, wait, I think he's passive. Not anymore.
Ow. Ow. Ha ha, I got you, bitch.
Oh, he's just a pig.
Suck it, pig. Suck it.
Okay, now I need to craft.
Yay.
I have 200
Wait,
woods.
Wait, did that not give me hide? Nope. Oh, yeah, okay. Fur/hide. Okay. Yeah, I saw fur, and I'm like, wait, it only gives fur? So, craft it again.
I need fibers and flint.
Craft it again. Wait, I have something for you.
Where do I get stone?
From the ground.
Oh, there we go.
Wait, come back.
I haven't gone anywhere.
Okay, come over here where I am.
I'm just picking up rocks.
Okay, well, come over here where I am. Here. That's for you. What's it look like when it falls on the ground?
A box, like a little wooden crate instead of a cardboard box.
There's one for you. Oh, I like that. That looks.
Yeah, they don't float on each other either. They just sit inside each other, which is nice.
Oh, wait. Okay, I got an idea. Hang on. Don't pick these up yet. Look at your option, dude. It has an X for pick up all nearby. So you don't have to pick them all up one by one. You just hit the X and it should pick up both items at one time. Look, I look like a little pirate.
Oh, that's cool. That's a nice function to have.
I look like a little tiny pirate. Arrgh. I'm going to go...
Yar-har.
I'm going to go swipe me some booty. Wait, how much does it cost to get one of those water things? A water keeper.
One skill point?
Never mind. I can't build a water keeper.
All right, I need fibers.
Because I didn't select that option. I selected stamina boost.
I went with intelligence.
Well, if only the game knew. Oh, I have a level up.
Sounds to me like it does now.
I'm going to go with... what is intelligence?
Craft
one's capability, craft items. Oh, that's basically the crafting skill from Ark.
Yep.
Where you craft faster. I'm gonna
That's
up
why I
my
went
weight.
With intelligence, because I want to be able to craft a little faster because I suck at crafting.
And I want a water keeper. And cooking and farming, oxygen reduction rate, improved water swimming, unlocks medicine, basic higher hand harvesting, basic unlocks beast mastery. There is much to be learned in the wilds and the beasts who rule them. Ways of moving, ways of thinking, ways of shadow and sound. One will be the beast and ways to open to you. I don't know what that means, but I'm going to get it anyway. Because I like animals.
Wait a minute. I just made a pig.
Medicine. And higher hand harvesting, whatever that means. And
that means when you pick things up by hand.
All right, I'm just going to hold everything else for now. So does Beast Mastery like tell me different stats on this pig now? Pig, do you have different stats? Hey, do you have different stats now? Requires taming tier 2 for to feed for taming. What?
Taming. I got metal.
Taming tier 2 for taming. Where's taming tier 1? I don't even see taming tier 1, whatever the hell that is.
I'm going to go run into this town real quick and see what's going on in here.
Ooh, and we're already in a company. It's not a tribe, it's a company.
Yeah.
You went
there's a person up here. You went a shopkeeper.
Yeah, that's the guy that sells the cosmetics for gold coins. Which I'm assuming that's what you find in those treasure chests we saw in the trailer.
Probably. Who's this back here? A crew recruiter.
I have waited so long for this game. Doodle doodle doo. Doodle doodle doo doo doodle doodle doo. Mama Juliet, look, I'm a tiny baby again. You wanna numb on my ankles? You wanna numb on my feet? Go, yum, 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 yum. Well, to what I heard, wait, what's in the water? Oh, that's a rock. Look at this water, though. Oh my god.
Right? The water looks really nice.
The water looks
nice.
Amazing. I can't
like,
wait.
Like, they really stepped up their water game from Ark to this.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, here's a shop. Ooh, he's got a rowboat. He's got a rowboat. And he's got the blueprint to a ramshackle sloop and the blueprint to a raft. Wood. We need wood. We need wood.
I have wood. I have wood.
Check it. Okay, I need 70 wood.
Oh, I could just give you 70 wood.
Ooh,
I've
give me
got
70,
that.
Give me 70 wood, unless you want the sloop. What do we need for the sloop? We don't have enough. Half. We'll need some more hide for that.
Drop. Here, have 98 wood.
Well, if we go get some more hide, all I need is 58, 60, 70, 20 hide and another 150 wood. Let's go get that. And then we can get a sloop with a big sail.
I've got 99 more wood.
I'm gonna go get a piggy. Oh, piggy!
Just so you know, I already have 99 wood. We only need. Like,
I was on 50. I was riding on your head for a minute there. That was hilarious. I was like, ding, 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 tiny Cory on a ride. Look, I got a new mount. His name is Grumbles. I will name you Grumbles, and I will love you as Grumbles. Do you have a spear or something?
I have a pick, so I'm gonna get wood. If you want to fight him.
Ow, jerk. Oh, what was that?
He was a level 3 pig. I got all the wood we need.
I somehow dodged to the right. I don't know how I did it, though. Oh. Double tap the joystick left and right when a weapon's out, and you side shift. That's awesome.
I think it works when it's just your bare hands, too.
Okay, what gets... Alright, what gets more?
Yeah, if you're in combat and barehanded.
Shoot, missed it. Okay, 44 fur with the axe... And 18 fur with the pickaxe. So the hatchet
is axe
more.
Is better for getting our hides.
Hatch is better for hide, just like Ark.
All right.
Ooh, look, my
so
fists are out.
Wood.
Come on.
I have the
come
wood
on.
Now.
Come on. Bring it. Bring it. Oh,
got the wood
come
now.
Come on. Come on.
We got to go talk to him with wood.
I'm trying to get my guy to quit.
Oh, it takes a minute.
Showing his fists.
Yeah, when you're entered combat, it takes
okay,
a
so I have vitamin equilibrium boost, combat mode, and active run.
Who the fuck is that?
That's a wild male cat. Come here. No, come here, kitty. I just want to be your friend. Come back, you little fucking bastard. I sue you. Oh, wait. Come back. I almost got you.
I'm trying to chase him back towards you.
Well, he's going to go to... Ooh, monkey. Monkey. Found the monkey. Requires skill taming to feed for taming. What? So we can't tame anything because we don't have
not yet
taming.
We have to level up for that. But you can respec once per level, just so you know.
Yeah, but I don't get the whole taming thing. Where's that at?
What the fuck is that bird?
Wait, there's a bird?
Yeah, this. What is this? Ooh. A seagull.
It's a seagull. Is it actually called a seagull this time, or is it
called a wild male seagull, level 22.
I'll bet you if it lands, you can probably bellow it or something.
It's landed right here. Hi, seagull. He's just walking. That's a big bird.
See, what was I going to do? Oh, yeah, I was looking at how to... See, I don't see the whole taming thing. Oh, there it is. Riding tier 1 allows a Pathfinder to craft tier 1 saddles and ride most basic tamed animals.
These rocks that I'm standing on right now
taming.
Give you metal.
I got taming level 1.
Nice.
And what is this? A sharp eye and a keen sense of awareness are hearted by moving unseen. Fallen branches, errant grass, and other minor obstacles are evaded to erase with ease, and you are much harder to hear. Decreases the range at which wild creatures detect you. Hell yeah, I want that.
What the
fuck is that? Commands.
I'm gonna go exploring.
Allows a Pathfinder to give commands to most basic. Okay, so to get that, Grumbles, you hit the B button, and then you go over to skills. And when you're in skills, if you look at the top of the screen, things are unlocked up at the top.
Okay.
And that little paw print, the third one, is called Beast Mastery, and that's where you get your taming. So where's the monkey?
I don't know, but there's another cat over here, and three pigs, and a seagull.
The monkey. I thought I just saw the monkey. Where'd he go? Hey!
I never even saw the monkey.
I found the equivalent to a dodo in this game.
Seagull?
No. Chickens. Wouldn't that be like your dodos?
Look at all these chickens.
Aha, chicken. Where'd my chickens go? And I'm in there. Mm. Oh, my bad. Were those pets? I thought those were dinner. So where do you get berries from?
Probably bushes.
What does this say? To tame, use Bola and entrap, then feed.
Yep. See. Some animals will still attack you while in Bolas in this game.
Where do you get berries from? That's what I'm
from right about. Here.
From right where?
Right here next to me.
That
all
helps.
These bushes, these big leafy green bushes over here.
Where are you though?
I'm 92 meters behind you, I guess.
92 meters behind me? How
coming
you...
towards you.
How do you find
you
that?
You can see me because I can see you.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah. Over here, these big dark green bushes give you elderberries.
Elderberries?
Elderberries. Your mother was a hamster and your father smelt of elderberries. Acerola
good
is
thing
the
I,
red ones.
Good thing I just leveled up. Okay, so what do you think is needed for chicken?
Chickens? Probably berries.
Which kind of berries?
I don't know. There's acerola berries. Right here. This red plant.
I'm going to take a little of all.
That's a different type of berry for you.
Is there a purple one?
I'm seeing red and elders. There's a monkey.
Right button, left. What does that do? Dance hand. What did that say? Cannot be activated. Cannot be activated while encumbered. Oh, screw you.
You're encumbered.
Yeah. All right, so I'm going to try the red berry on the monkey. Okay. It's okay, little buddy. I'm just going to put these up your butt and make you my friend, like I do everything in Ark. Oh, you're a female. You're not a buddy. You're a little girl.
Feed you. Where is the taming skill?
Wait until it's hungry again. In 11, 10. Oh, it actually has a timer, too, when it's hungry again.
Beast mastery. There we go.
Follow that monkey. I'm too slow. I'm encumbered. It's not showing a timer or a taming thing, though.
I'm following the monkey.
It doesn't tell you when it's tamed.
I learned the skill sneaking.
Yeah, that helps. Unless you jump right out in front of him and say, "What's up?"
Yeah, well, now he can't see me.
I'm going to try an elderberry. See if maybe that tames it faster. Wow, I have so many elderberries anyway. Oh, wait, I have another one, too. Looks purple.
Wait until it's hungry again.
Just basic berry.
Monkey does not want to be tamed right now, is what it's saying to me.
Yeah, I'm trying to get over there, but I'm just so slow because of the encumbrance. I'll get over there eventually one day.
Why don't you just drop all your stone on the ground?
Oh yeah, I didn't think of that. I don't need stone. What is that? That can go and that can go. Yay! I'm not as encumbered anymore. It does not want to be tamed right now.
It just gave me the option to feed it.
Well, it doesn't want to be tamed now by me.
Oh, maybe that's because it's running. Hang on. We may have to let it calm down.
Calm down, monkey. We want to make you our friend. Well, we could test this on a chicken first if you want. Sneak out. Stop. Stop running. Get down. Don't look at
Okay, me. Now he might want to be tamed. Right in the pooper.
Okay, so while I'm down like this, it doesn't run at all. Nice.
Yeah, you're sneaking, so he's not worried about you right now.
Well, I'm pretty much as tall as he is down here.
Yeah.
I'm like eye level.
I'm still pretty tall.
I'm so tiny, I'm like eye level. He probably thinks I'm another monkey. He's like, ooh. She's probably like, damn, that's an ugly monkey right there. Where's that monkey's fur?
Where'd that chicken go?
I just realized my torch is lit while on my back. That's hilarious.
I'm going to try and tame this chicken.
I'm going to try and tame this monkey. Shut up and sit down.